we're standing here at the old Russell's property. Right now we have a developer, Nick Ram, out of Texas, who's looking to build 14 condo units here, or apartments. And this has been an ongoing issue for the last over three and a half years, where supposedly there's been some issues between him and the city. But he had a mound of dirt in the background that was up here for years. And we were having issues with children in the neighborhood playing on it. They were worried about people getting hurt. We've had issues with trash and gathering on the property and not being cleaned up. Last summer, Nick came in front of the Pine Point Community Council, and we actually voted him down for the project. But we were able to give him a second chance. He's come back in front of us. He has taken the dirt pile down over the last few weeks. His communication with us, he basically gave up on that for a couple of years, but he's picked up on that. So we've been working with him a little bit. There's still some other issues. We've heard some complaints from neighbors. I mean, if you look around the property, there's still a lot of trash gathering along the fence, and it needs to be addressed and straightened up. And there's still concerns about the condos going in and other properties Mr. Graham owns. But we'll be meeting with him the second Tuesday of February at the Pine Point Library. And hopefully we can get some members of the community out to address their issues with Mr. Graham.
Well, this property has been vacant for quite some time. We've been very patient with the developer. We feel he's acting in good faith right now. So we're looking forward to getting the project up and done and successfully completed in a reasonable amount of time.